Now that your door hanger is painted, how are you going to hang it up? If your door hanger doesn't have holes, here's a quick trick to figure it out. I like to put my hands on each side of the door hanger, find a nice balanced weight, and then I staple in some jute string exactly where my fingers are. I've tied a knot in each end, and we're just going to use a staple gun to staple right above the knot. Once you've got it on there, it's ready to hang up.